Have you ever imagined what trucks of the future might look like? If not, take a moment to check out this concept from Art Me Leave Studio. Traditional semi-trailers may seem stuck in the past, but this model distinguishes itself with its futuristic, sleek design. Naturally, it's a self-driving vehicle. Instead of a human behind the wheel, a mix of radars, sensors, and cameras keeps the truck aware of its surroundings. What's more, this vehicle doesn't need brakes for meals or rest, enabling it to deliver goods faster. It's electric too, staying in step with modern trends. The cab's design isn't just stylish, it also redistributes weight onto the front axle, enhancing the truck's stability. Kodiak Robotics might not make headlines often, but their contributions to safer and more reliable self-driving trucks are exceptional. Meet Kodiak Driver, a suite of technologies designed to handle even the most challenging conditions. A truck equipped with Kodiak Driver not only provides a 360-degree traffic assessment, but also performs self-diagnostics. Imagine a tire suddenly blowing out the Kodiak Driver system would react immediately, bringing the truck to a smooth stop while staying in its lane and activating emergency alerts. It's also invaluable in heavy traffic, preventing collisions with lane-changing vehicles or motorcyclists weaving between cars. Clearly, Kodiak Robotics is at the forefront of crucial advancements in autonomous trucking. A shortage of truck drivers is a growing problem in many countries. For instance, Germany alone is short by about 100,000 professionals. While employers search for new drivers, companies like EvoCargo offer a different solution. They don't just supply autonomous vehicles, they provide a comprehensive system. EvoCargo's solution excels at short trips, such as within warehouse complexes. Small N1 electric vehicles handle the cargo, traveling up to 200 kilometers on a full charge while carrying loads of up to 2 tons. These vehicles can operate 24/7 if necessary, reducing transportation costs by an impressive 30%. Imagine needing to transport something colossal and immensely heavy, like a furnace module for a plastics manufacturing plant. These modules can weigh over 8,000 tons and stand as tall as the Statue of Liberty. That's where Mammoet's SPMT self-propelled modular transporter comes into play. These transporters are incredibly robust, with a single axle capable of carrying up to 44 tons. They're available in 4, 5, 6, and 8 axle configurations and can even be linked together, perfect for logistics experts handling complex transport operations. Remarkably, every wheel on the Mammoet SPMT can rotate 360 degrees, and the platform offers a lifting capability of 60 centimeters. If you enjoy our content, don't forget to like this video and hit the subscribe button to stay updated with our latest uploads. Your support means the world to us. Thank you for being part of our journey. As the world's largest wholesale and retail chain, Walmart operates over 100,000 stores across 24 countries. This massive operation generates billions in revenue and demands top-notch logistics. Unsurprisingly, Walmart decided to develop its own truck. The first prototype resulted from a collaboration between Walmart, Peterbilt, Roush Engineering, Great Dane Trailers, and Capstone Turbine. This truck features sleek aerodynamics and a hybrid engine with electric components. While it primarily runs on diesel, it can also use compressed or liquefied natural gas and biofuels. Additionally, the trailer, made almost entirely of carbon fiber, weighs 1.8 tons less than conventional designs. Bide and Pininfarina have teamed up to create the Exing 2, an electric truck focused on aerodynamics and smart systems. The engineers achieved an aerodynamic drag coefficient of just 0.35 for context. The Tesla Model E's coefficient is 0.32. The truck's smart systems are equally impressive, using cameras, lasers, and sensors to detect obstacles up to a kilometer away. While its 300 kilometer range might seem modest, consider this: the battery fully charges in just an hour, and it can be swapped for a new one in 6 minutes. The new Actros L semi-trailer has taken fuel efficiency to unprecedented levels. According to Mercedes, specialists from the German automaker have redesigned the cab for improved aerodynamics, achieving a 3% fuel savings compared to its predecessor. Additionally, the third generation Ulm 471 engine further reduces consumption by 4%. This advanced engine incorporates upgraded exhaust gas after treatment and new turbochargers. As always, there are three cabin options: stream space, big space, and GigaSpace. Interestingly, Mercedes addresses even minor customer preferences. For instance, you can choose between traditional mirrors or the innovative MirrorCam camera system. It's evident that Mercedes upholds its motto, the best or nothing. While most people associate Tesla with passenger cars like the Model 3 or the angular Cybertruck, the company also produces semi-trailers. Since 2022, Elon Musk's firm has been manufacturing the Tesla Semi, an electric truck. Tesla believes the future of trucking is electric. One of the key advantages is cost savings. Charging the Semi is 50% cheaper than fueling a diesel truck for everyone, 6 kilometers driven. Over 3 years, this could lead to savings of $150,000. In terms of range, the Semi can travel up to 805 kilometers on a single charge. And if a time-sensitive delivery is needed, a fully loaded Semi can accelerate from 0 to 97 kilometers per hour in just 20 seconds. Meanwhile, Freightliner engineers continue advancing the Supertruck project, an ultra-efficient diesel truck. Yes, you heard that right. It's not hydrogen-powered or electric, but instead runs on diesel. They've already achieved some significant milestones. For example, the Supertruck 2, with a gross weight of 37 tons, can travel 100 kilometers at around 104 kilometers per hour, consuming less than 18 liters of fuel. This marks nearly a 6% improvement in fuel savings compared to the first Supertruck. Engineers have also reduced aerodynamic drag by 12% and incorporated a self-adjusting ground clearance system. Together, these enhancements contribute to remarkable fuel efficiency. It's no wonder this initiative is supported by the US Department of Energy. The Cummins Jupiter 30 is also seeing continuous enhancements. Last year, this dump truck made an appearance at the Innoprom Kazakhstan Industrial Exhibition. What makes it stand out? For starters, its 30-ton payload and lack of a driver's cab. It's an unmanned model. The truck uses data from radars, sensors, antennas, and cameras to navigate. It's highly maneuverable, with both axles pivoting and each equipped with its own traction motor. The vehicle features an inline 6-cylinder diesel engine and has a speed limit of 56 kilometers per hour. Interestingly, the Jupiter 30 is just the first model in this series, with potentially even more advanced versions on the horizon. Thank you for watching today's TechNew video. If you find these technological inventions useful, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to see more shocking content. Share your thoughts about these inventions in the comments section below. See you next time.